Pendlay row. Now the pendlay row is a strength exercise, and each weight, so the difference between a pendlay row and a bent over row is you touch the ground each time with the pendlay row. So basically what I'm going to be doing here with the pendlay row is when I row, it's going to be an aggressive pull and then touching the ground. So my feet are going to be shoulder width apart. I'm going to sit my hips back down. I'm going to grab the bar. I'm going to use my thumbs from where the bumpy bit and the smooth bit is, right? And I'm gonna make sure my thumbs are, you know, basically from where the smooth bit ends, so my hands are even on either side. What I'm gonna do from here is I'm gonna sit my hips down, pull my shoulder blades back, so my back is nice and flat. We don't wanna be doing this. I don't wanna be rounding. I wanna sit my hips down, shoulder blades back, so my back's nice and flat. And I'm gonna row to my sternum, and then touch the ground. Row, touch the ground. So I don't want this. I don't want momentum, I want it set back. And that is how you pendlay row.